I don't care.
As for me, I'm about to heave ho.
What's that? Do you hear something?
Milord, please, enough. This talk of mer people and the king of the sea is logical nonsense.
There it is again. Straight ahead.
Your majesty, God has been informed to the farthest crowd.
That's not the life of me, Grimsby. Now follow that voice to the ends of the earth if we have to.
Aye, aye, Captain.
Of your dear queen, celebrations like these have lifted my spirits. Thank you.
Oh, sire, you're gonna love this number. I wrote it for my star pupil.
And who might that be?
Your youngest. Such a voice, that child. Notes as clear as ice, pitch as pure as water. Why, I haven't heard such a magnificent sound since the queen.
May she rest in peace.
Oh, you're gonna be so proud. If only that girl would show up for rehearsals once in a while.
Well, what are you waiting for? Let the festivities begin!
This is very, very unusual.
wonderful stuff.
That human stuff can't get enough of human stuff. And we are the authority, no need for us to pop, because we're greater than explanation human stuff.
What's that?
Snarf Lab.
When they invented Snarf Labs just by chance, suddenly life was not enough. Smart for what she used to make folks dance, give it a blow and then voila.
Wonderful stuff. That human stuff, if you're a buff of human stuff, is moldable, stupendable, completely AOJ.
Which sounds absurd, but take my word, that's what the humans say.
Wonderful stuff. That human stuff, not a bit of fluff. Not human stuff. And everyone knows it's critical, so us we get no luck.
And once you've got it, who's legit?
A
watch.
A watch in the game.
That's all you need to bring you up to snow.
That is something
proper to offer you. Rest assured, you won't reveal.
We know, cause we know you.
Most
talking, child? You got trouble on the mind?
Sebastian!
What is all this?
Just a few knickknacks are collected, that's all.
You ought to be ashamed of yourself. If your poor father knew about this place, he'd...
You're not gonna tell him, are you? Oh, please, Sebastian, he'd never understand.
Eddie, down here is your home. The human world, it's a mess.
Help!
Get another one! Come here!
pulled me right out of the surface. She was singing.
There, there, now. You took your terrible tumble, dear boy.
That voice, I can't get it out of my head.
Come with me. And I have a sleeping beauty as good as new.
I should find her and thank her for rescuing me.
You've heard too many tall tales, my boy.
No, she was real.
Of course she was. Was there a mermaid on the rocks?
Prince Eric. I don't know when, I don't know how, but I know something's starting right now. Watch and you'll see. Someday I'll be part of Prince Eric held it in his own strong, beautiful human
Did you save a human from drowning?
He would have died.
That savage brute could have killed you. And it's my job to keep you safe from harm.
But he didn't frighten me. He made me feel wonderful. Besides, I'm not a child anymore.
No? Well, you're certainly acting like one. He is a human, and you are a merman.
It doesn't matter. You don't understand. I wish Mother were here.
Ariel, I miss your mother just as much as you. But I am still the king, and you are not to swim to the surface ever again. Am I clear?
No!
I'm just trying to protect her, Sebastian.
It'll be all right, Sire. Just give her some time.
I hate him!
Anyhow, don't say.
And so friend you turned out to be, spilling everything!
I couldn't help it. He had my claws in a clamp.
I don't need you. I don't need any of you. Go away! I said go away! I don't belong here. If only I could be up there.
Poor, sweet, misunderstood child.
He has a very serious problem, hasn't she?
Who will ease her woes and worries?
Who will help her get her man?
Perhaps the sea witch can.
Who are, how did you?
She's been dying to help you.
Ursula, help me?
Oh, yes, but he can't leave her there.
Then take me to her.
Of course.
Hello? Ariel? Where'd you go? Oh no! Sebastian!
Oh, Mistress of the Deep, you have a visitor.
I don't know if...
Now, now.
I shouldn't be here. Mother died because of you.
Oh, child. What happened to your dear mother was a terrible, unfortunate accident. Poor soul.
An accident?
Of course. I did my very best to save her.
You did? But Father told me.
The truth is that the ocean wasn't big enough for both your father and me. So he sent me here. And now I see he's driven you away, too.
He doesn't understand me.
Oh, but I do, Dumpling. You and I, gals with ambition. They'll tell me absolutely everything.
I'm in love with someone. A human.
A prince, I hear. Quite a catch. Well, the answer is simple. You've got to become human yourself.
Can you do that?
My sweet child. It's what I live for, to help unfortunate people like yourself. Poor souls with no one else to turn to. I admit that in the past I've been a nasty one. They were kidding when they called me well a witch. But you'll find that I went lazy and ended all my ways. Repented, seen the light, and you will switch. Unfortunately, no little magic. It's a talent that I always have possessed. And here lately, please don't laugh. I use not the app, miserable, lonely, and depressed. Pathetic, poor, fortunate souls. In pain, in need.
I'm looking to be there.
No one wants to get a girl.
And do I have them?
Yes, indeed.
Underestimate the importance of body language. Come on.
human. Will I ever see my family again? My sisters?
Daddy? Now do you want Prince Blue or not?
Something fell down in the house.
Well, we ought to head back anyway. Gotta rest up for my birthday tomorrow. Grimsby's planning a ball to help me find that girl with a voice. He wants to be married by sunset, or else.
Swap your dark soul for, say, your phone.
What?
make this deal and set her free, or else she comes with me to suffer through eternity alone.
It's not my soul you're after. It's my power.
Now which would you rather be? King of the sea, or father to his little girl?
The trident is a great responsibility, Ursula.
Nonsense, Triton. Hand it over. Finally, the oceans belong to me!
Well, Ariel can speak for herself.
She can?